What is going on, familia? How's everybody doing? I'm back playing some more games. I just got back watching Toy Story 4 yesterday. That movie was amazing. I liked that movie a lot. It was funny. I liked the new character Forky, the way he goes, trash, trash. And now I kind of want to play Toy Story now. But without further ado, guys, today we're going to be playing some Alone or Never Alone. This is, if you guys have watched my stream over on Mixer, I started playing this game not too long ago. I'm still at this point of the game, so I'm gonna continue it, and yeah, we'll see how it goes from there. Platformers. Oh, okay. I'm okay playing this. On my own. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, baby.
You be a share a roll. Come here, sing a rock. Supaya Allah lu ni dam na terikan. Niak. Siapa nak sip kanga ni beak siaga lu. Kanu tu pek pagi nak tilang tamat kuah. Ika yok tau ruat.
Oh no! Dang it, I fell.
Nivea xia rolu, kangir singa rok. Supa a lovelune dam na terigan nyak. Sivunik sip kangara, nivea xia rolu. Kanutun pekpaganak tilang at tamat kwa, ikayok tauruat.
Ah, there we go. I think that was the issue, was because the things, the little platformer thingies didn't appear.
Di bawah siaga logo terikat negara lu ikhaya di bawah tu. Siaga dia waktu begini. Ada kangen sini cikun nekanok bisilang. Agelan tempura atau cikun ayangaruk.
Tu platanito me ayudó. Tu platanitos. Cuando yo me fui a bañar, I was like, uy, yo siento que que los platanitos me ayudó con con mis tripas. Me ayudó. It says, oh, damn it. Forgot. I was gonna say, I forgot how this was played. It's actually been a hot minute since I played. Dang it. I'm gonna use the fox. Blowing. Oh, it didn't work. Holy moly, this storm is nasty, guys. Woof. I think with the fox and me playing, like, controlling both characters, I find it quite easy. I'm here, Grandpa, said the owl man.
kanak uma ilisimanek panga. Isumulat ako ni Beaksia karuwalo. Kanak kita pura kaun gawing agikpin. Kailaw di ka piigup ko. Ikayo ko niya karuwa agikpin kimon dahil nanakik. Sa bakit ilanga?
I was gonna say, ¿qué dice aquí? And I just realized, it's my girl Sophie. Sophie! Thank you, Mr. Fox. I need to play more of, what I was gonna say is, I need to play, more platformer games, man. I don't know why. I feel like playing one more. See, that's what I wanted to do. Uh-oh. Now, I have no idea. I forgot how this part goes. Oh, oh no. Wait, Neko's streaming Samurai Showdown? Oh, I find that game funny. I find that game really funny. See here. Oh, that's how far it can go. Oh. Okay, well, now I know. Doot, 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 doot. The German. Oh, shit. Oh, I have to do it again. Oh, because I freaking glitched that time. That's why it happened. Hey. See, that time she didn't cry. Come on, Nuna.
The
drumming was interrupted by the girl.
I see, and if getting sooner, it took to some room again.
Dang it. That part is annoying. Why did the wolf, what are the fox?
Wait, did I actually find? No, I did.
Cool. Now I have to go back. Go back and get the drum. I think it'll work. busy doing. Oh. Now the pig's on YouTube. I can't tell if Neko I haven't played For Honor in a really long time. Okay, this is pretty cool already again. What the heck? There we go. Oh God! I hate jumping when I meant to throw the thing. Get up there. Get up there, Nuna. There we go. Ah, dang it. Hey, can it raise us up? No? Yeah. Let the storm pass. I was curious, who the heck is my grandma talking to? And I just realized that it's my aunt. Lupo Ninja. Oh, there we go. Huzzah. No work, chat. There we go. I think I had to like time it with the wind. That's why. There we go, we did it, chat. At the edge of her village, the pair stumbled upon a terrible man. Oh! He commanded her to stop. Oh! Oh. Dang it! Set checkpoint. There we go.
Yes, thank you. Oh, God. I'm not sure if you're
what the heck? I'm going to lower down a little bit of oh god.
There we go.
What the heck?
I have to do it again.
I didn't know it. Leave me alone. Dang it! But it's a really cool boss. Kind of reminds me of this is the one that's burning my village in the game. Ah! Dang it, man. This is really stressful. Leave me alone. Give me the bola, he said. Come on, Nuna. Come on, Nuna. Run!
annap khaslik kaluaqtuk
narrow escape
agalan igilaninga sikkaralarsisiinyaqtuq Malagogune ovulogone uishaobludik.
The scaredest I've ever been. I was 12 years old. We floated out on a piece of ice while we were duck hunting. It was a bluebird day, just clear blue skies. And there was three of us, myself, my brother, and my dad. Next thing you know, we see this dark, dark shadow on the ice. We look and it goes behind us. So we all jumped up, startled, and my dad, he started running. We got back to the ridge there.
Hang on, y'all. So the last time we played this, we watched from the first point to this one, I think. What's this?
The bola is what we call kilamitown. And the kilamitown is made out of braided sinew tied out to some heavy bone, which you could twirl. In my case, we're catching ducks.
When we're out whaling, sometimes the ducks start flying, and they're good for duck hunting. You know, if you're a whaling crew, you can't make too much noise, so you can't use a shotgun for getting some duck soup handy, you know? So bola was a really handy weapon to use for catching ducks. You know, the ducks fly in, you throw it up and tangles up the bird, and down they go.
The scaredest I've ever been, I was 12 years old. We floated out on a piece of ice while we were duck hunting. It was a bluebird day, just clear blue skies. And there was three of us, myself, my brother, and my dad. Next thing you know, we see this dark, dark shadow on the ice. We look and it goes behind us. So we all jumped up, startled, and my dad, he started running. We got back to the ridge there. The ice had fractured, cracked, and broke off, and we were floating away. We were drifting. It was close enough to where my dad would have made it. He stopped and he thought about throwing us across, and if one of us was on the other side, we would be split up. So he stopped, and he just so happened to have a cell phone on him. 911 didn't pick up. That's the worst feeling in the world right there. 911 did not pick up. So he left a message because they record their calls. Once he had relayed that information, his cell phone died. That was the scariest moment I've ever had in my life. We were floating away and I thought we were left for dead. He kept calm during this situation. He's bringing out everything positive in this case. You know, I'm crying, my brother's freaking out. It went from clear blue to dense, dense fog. Within a couple hours, we heard the chopper flying around, so they must have gotten our message. We thought we were saved, and then the chopper sound went away. So we lit some of the sled on fire. It's plastic. We thought black smoke and the fog would create some kind of marker. Chopper pilot had mentioned when we got rescued, you could see a glow in the fog. And he slowed down there, and sure enough, as soon as he slowed down,
Because now she puts it on. And jump! And then jump again. Oh my god. And wham! Oh, that scared me. Oop. No, don't break! This is like... We encounter I'm gonna play as the fox. So the thing was supposed to break. Oh. Ay. Now, I have no idea if I let the ice break. What it's doing. That's cool. Thank you, Fishy, for... Oh my god. The bear. Leave me alone. I didn't mean to do you no harm.
Pisasa ko may akala ko nanok ang nagkubig.
If you outsmart a polar bear, there is no time to relax.
Kakame nanok ni ka...
A hungry bear will not give up easily.
We're very much aware of the climate change, and it's been for many years, even before climatologists were noticing the change, Inuit were already saying, Sila alangoktok. Our climate is changing.
If the heat is going the way it is right now, for us it's going to be pretty bad. Different birds are coming, and they're coming earlier, and sometimes rain is more than what we want, because when there's more rain, we know it's going to melt the permafrost.
In my time as a young whaler, when I was 9 years old, we're hunting from ice that was about 25 feet thick. And there's giant icebergs already floating, coming by. That was the first signs of a changing climate. Ice that never broke before was now moving. Now, here it is 50 years later, we're hunting whale from ice that's 18 inches thick. There's no more thick ice.
It's creating a malfunction in our whaling season is what it is. Actually, more than that, all seasons in general.
I think we are more scientists than more people will realize. We have more knowledge of those things than people will ever know.
A girl and her Nuna. How many cultures and sites do we have now? Oh wow, that's like very soon. Oh. Oh, this one. Okay, run. There we go. I get squished, that's the thing. Go!
Look the lanyx.
Oh! Ay! I didn't want to get squished though. Come on. There we go. And drop. I get nervous when this happens. Fuck. It's kind of hard there, guys. Holy. So we're gonna save that bit. And play Two Human. I thought in my mente, ¿con quién estuviste hablando? Uy.